गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट टाइम वी हैड कम्प्लीटेड इन क्लास 10 मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर 5 एरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशंस एक्सरसाइज 5.2 अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 6।
टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 7। फाइंड द 31st टर्म ऑफ एन 18 व्हिच 11th टर्म इज 38। सो हियर 11th टर्म इज गिवन एंड द 16th टर्म इज 73। सो हियर टू टर्म्स आर गिवन ऑफ गिवन 18, 11th term and 16th term. We have to find out 31st term. Okay. So first of all, we will write down here 11th term is equal to, it is denoted by A11. Okay. So A11 is equal to, and it is defined by A plus 10D. Yes or no? A plus 10D and is equal to 38 is called equation number 1. And 16th term is given 73. So we will write down 16th term is given by A16 is equal to A plus 15D is equal to 73. It is called equation number 2. Now we will solve equation 1 and 2 by using elimination method and find out first term and common difference. It means we have to find out A and D from two equations. Okay. Now write down solve equation 1 and 2. We get A plus 10D is equal to 38 and A plus 15D is equal to 73. Now we can change the sign. We can write down minus. Now plus and minus I cancel out. Here 10D minus 15D, it gives negative number because we will subtract bigger number from smaller number. So it gives minus 5D. Now here 38 minus 73 is not possible, so we will subtract 73 minus 38. 73 minus 38. So 10, 13 minus 8, 5, 6 minus 3, 3. So, 8. Okay, so answer is 35. But we will subtract 73 minus 38, but 73 is negative. So our answer is minus 38. Now we will shift minus 5 on right hand side. So the value of D is equal to minus 35 over minus 5. Therefore the value of D is 7. Because minus minus cancel out. Now we have to find out the value of A. So we will put the value of D equal to 7 in equation 1 or 2. So put the value of D equal to 7 in equation 1, we get A plus 10D is equal to 38. So A plus 10D is equal to 38. So the value of D is 7. Therefore, A plus 10 bracket 7 is equal to 38. Therefore, A plus 10 7 70 is equal to 38. Therefore, A is equal to 38 minus 70. So 70 minus 38, it gives 32. But here 70 is bigger number, so answer is minus 32. Now we have to apply formula of 31st term. So we know that A 31 is equal to A plus 30D. Now we have to put the value of A and D in this formula. So the value of A is minus 32 plus 30 in bracket 7. Okay. So minus 32 plus 3 7s are 21. So 210. So we have to subtract 210 minus 32. So our answer is 178. So therefore, A 31 is equal to 178.